the Pentagon has revealed that in March, foreign hackers successfully breached the network of a defense contractor and stole some 24,000 classified military files. The instance marks one of the most devastating data breaches suffered by the Pentagon to date. While some of the stolen files have been described as mundane, many contained intel about sensitive Pentagon systems such as aircraft and satellite communications.